At the beginning of August is Pride Week in Amsterdam, one of the best and most fun gay pride celebrations in the world. An around-the-clock program of movies, photo exhibitions and parties lead up to the signature event of the week, the unique Canal Parade on the first Saturday afternoon in August. Since it was conceived in 1995, the festival has become ever more popular. After Queen's Day, the Canal Parade is Amsterdam's second most popular yearly event. The flamboyant over-the-top spectacle is watched by up to 500,000 visitors. Led by the boat of the municipality of Amsterdam and featuring between 70 and 80 vessels, the world's only gay pride parade on water runs the length of Prinsengracht to the river Amstel and then out to the IJ. Quite a number of boats have Dutch celebrities and politicians on board. And of course there's a boat of the Amsterdam Police Force. Each float, decorated with a theme of some kind, still tries to outdo the others, like in the early days of the parade. Yet, in recent years the tone of the event has changed somewhat, from provocation to emancipation.